kids have headed back to school. The regular routines from school provide a break after the busy summer season, but they can also bring increased worry about children's safety too. The city, along with Stickman Knows, is asking for your help to keep our children safe. Slow down around schools and look out for children. Don't compete, share the street. Did you know that most pedestrian collisions occur in crosswalks? A crosswalk can be marked or unmarked. That means that any street corner is a crosswalk. Drivers need to slow down and drive 20 miles per hour in school zones and stop for children at crosswalks, marked or unmarked.
Since they are children, sometimes they may not always follow those safety rules, and they might cross, you know, in the middle of the street or something. Well, they're not encouraged to do that, and they're asked to cross at a crosswalk. We don't want them to be injured, so slow down and drive cautiously through school zones. Be aware of the students there.
Children are encouraged to cross the street with others. Begin crossing the street on a walk signal, and if there isn't a signal, to look left, right, then left again before crossing only at marked crosswalks or intersections. The city is also working with our schools to educate crossing guards on how to help increase pedestrian safety around schools. And law enforcement officers will be keeping an eye out for people not following the rules of the road and may issue an infraction ticket. Tickets can run from $56 for not crossing the street at a marked or unmarked crosswalk, and up to $210 for motorists failing to yield to a pedestrian in a crosswalk. Let's keep everyone safe by keeping our eyes open and following the rules for safety. For more rules to live by, visit stickmanknows.org.